In a town ruled by drugs, violence, and corruption, Maurice Bitton's power is absolute.
Drug money's everywhere here. There isn't a $20 bill in Miami that doesn't have a little coke on it. That's how business is done.
But Maurice Bitton is about to learn.
How much do you want?
A ton.
A ton of coke delivered here in Miami.
We're talking an easy 100 million on the streets.
That some deals are better left undone.
It's a lot of money, Mauricio. I have faith in you.
Please, please!
Everything's gone wrong at once. I just don't get it.
These Cubans have been playing king of the hill in Miami too long now. Pasco Meisner's gonna show them.
Maurice Bitton thought he could beat Pasco Meisner.
You can't do anything without me.
Hire some men. I want guards everywhere.
He was wrong.
I didn't kidnap his son. It's my guest.
You're being stupid, Mauricio. I'm very angry with you. Your son for the coke.
Give me 3 days.
You cross me, I'll cut your head off.
You're the one that's going to die.
Who's going to kill me?
Yep. Could be yes.
Christopher Walken.
Amigo. I've looked death in the face a dozen times. Didn't look like you.
Day of Atonement.